Hey guys, welcome back to another Lego King 501 video, and today I'll be doing a tutorial on this turret. I custom made it. So let's just get that guy out of here. So I'm gonna quickly just take it down apart. Very quickly. So, okay, I'm done. So to start off, you need a 1x2 plate. In gray or in any color you want. Then you get two brick, white, right, 1x1 bricks with a stud and a hole at the back. And then after you make this, then you get a 1x2 plate with this sort of maroon color. And then a jumper plate on the top, and you just place them like that, and then boom, like that. Then you get any base plate you want. I'm choosing this green base plate, so I put this here, and then after you get, I'm using this white car. Like car piece sort of thing, and you get this maroon colored shield piece, and then you place it like this, then you get this and place it like that. Then after you get two 2x2 bricks with like a slope like this. And then over here, you place it one there, and on the same thing as the other side. Then you get a 1x2 brick with a slope, and you place it over here. Then after, you get any gun you want. I'm using this, and I just add it here, and that's the turret. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I hope you found it useful. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next tutorial video. Peace out.